Hi. Our world needs courage, strength, and hope now more than ever before. The short film you're about to see is a love message from my country to your country.
You once said heaven is where old men go to be whole again, to be healthy and strong, to remember who they were. All those stories you told me about our roots, how we got here. Gladiators, the Thracians, and all the heroes from our past. Grandpa, I need you to tell me those stories again. I love you. Please don't leave me, Grandpa.
Open your eyes, Ivan.
Where am I?
You're in a Thracian tomb, son. The beginning of our civilization, home to our ancestors,
But why am I here? Grandpa, I need to go back to the bridge.
You can't scare him away. It's their job to scare away the evil spirits. Insidious are those we hold within, but we learn how to let them go. That's when the magic begins. It helps her connect her mind with her body. And find peace and courage within. Heroes can easily become villains if they don't stop the darkness, son. Even in our darkest moments, there is always compassion and hope. because we are all one. Some people strive for unity.
The Brotherhood of Light.
There is a power in our shared humanity when we seek it. Seekers, light givers, who truly appreciate knowledge and have shared it with us for thousands of years. Every journey takes time and comes with a risk. You must be able to take a leap of faith. Thank you.
Am I in heaven?
Must choose their path. All seasons of life, son. Because whether you are striving to achieve your biggest dream or fighting with the present, trying to overcome past events. And the people we've lost. A breaking point. When no sign of hope is left. When time stops, and you want to give up. In that moment of silence, you'll hear it. Familiar sound. A sound that reminds you of who you are. Where you came from. And why nothing can stop you. Yours.